Attila Simionis here. Today I'm going to speak about how to change the playback speed of a YouTube video. Why? Because we have only 24 hours in a day, and we want also to learn more, watch a video on YouTube or a training or a webinar or whatever it is to improve ourselves, to improve our business. And on the other side, we want to work on our business and get results, okay? If you want to change the playback speed of YouTube videos, it's very simple. You can easily do this with the functionality built into YouTube. To do this simply, you have to... Just a second, this is my video. Okay, I have chosen one of my videos. To do this, simply click on the gears icon in the video here. When you check this one, you will see speed, which is normal, but you can increase the speed in, you know, it depends how fast you want to listen to that video and you want to understand what the video says, okay, and you will choose the best option for you, okay. And to do, as I said, this will allow you to speed up or slow down the video you are watching, because you also can slow down from here, okay. If you do not see this option, you may have you may not have HTML5 enabled. How to see, how to check if you have it? You go on www. I will show you the link. Actually, this is the link: https://www.youtube.com/html5, and you will see here. If you have all these boxes checked. If you don't have, check them, okay? Let's go back to my video. Another way to increase your speed, the speed of the of a video, of a YouTube video, and not only, the second method I highly recommend you is by using, I will show you in just a second, Google Chrome extension, this one. I will go you in settings. It's the name is Video Speed Controller. Okay. And how can I use this? It's, remember, it's Video Speed Controller. How can I use it on YouTube? Let's, if you have the extension, then you will see here, as I have this banner with minus and plus. Let me check if I can make it, you know, to zoom a little the my video and show you better what I am speaking about. Okay, I think now it's good. You can see I have it here, okay. Now I will go back only to show you. From here, let's say it's my I will start my video and show you.
Version I do not need anymore. And what I have to do is click to delete. You will be asked. You won't be able to track on action.
This is the normal speed one. This is my voice speaking.
And delete.
See?
And I have only these custom conversions here.
See, now I increase the speed.
If I want to create a custom conversion, I have to click on this and you.
See, I can increase
options here. You are by things. What means that?
By placing my arrow here, my hand, my, you know, my mouse here, I can increase the speed as much as I wanted, or decrease the speed. It's as simple as that. Let's listen to my voice. If it's maybe I can make it.
You can place inside keywords, specific keywords you will be using in your URL for to optimize for search engine optimization, or you can use URL equals if you want to.
See how fast I'm speaking now? It's funny, but it's not funny at all, because you want to manage your time. It's very important. The time you spend on your business is the most important, but also, as I said, you need time to learn more, to learn new things, to improve your business, advertising, whatever you are doing. If you are doing affiliate marketing, e-commerce, MLM, bitcoins, doesn't matter. If you have your own product, your brand, whatever you have, whatever you are promoting, all the time you need to be surrounded by successful people, learn more from other people who are the best in your industry. And how you can do this if you do not learn more? You cannot stay apart or isolated. You need to attend Facebook groups and communities that have the same interest with you, and you need to watch videos. And this is the way you can use and increase the speed of a video. You can make, you can slower the, you know, slow down the video you watch in on YouTube. And not only, it's working. This actually, this extension, Google Chrome extension. Let me show you again how is looking. This one, if you have it, it should be here. Of course, I can move it here back and forth, but okay. I need this extension. I actually, you need this extension to have you know, more efficiency in what you do. Especially we are speaking about videos. Okay, this was all for today. I hope it will help you a lot to watch more trainings to be more efficient in your business. Bye now.